market is very dynamic. It's a big market. There's a lot of consumer interest in it. There's a lot of movement. The trends against sugar and for functionality in beverages, for example, has been massive. So we see a lot of shift from so-called traditional soft drinks, traditional energy drinks, to more next generation, more functional, less calorie content, less sugar containing beverages.
High protein products are no longer restricted to specialist stores, to gyms. You're seeing them increasingly in the supermarkets and major retailers. Consumers are taking an active interest in these products. Consumers no longer see high protein products, for example, with strength, with workouts. They see them as everyday products to help them get through the day.
I think you need to be more and more transparent. At the same time, we need to be very dynamic because the market is characterized by a lot of new product launches. So the life cycles are becoming shorter and shorter, and the importance of innovation is becoming bigger and bigger.
I think it's really important to keep innovating and looking at the new science that comes out. And we've developed a system called the GX system. We're currently using it in locker rooms with our elite partners. So it's all around testing the athlete and having the system, automated system, then that provides them with recommendations. It's important to understand the athlete and their individual needs, what their goals are, and then provide them with the right sports nutrition product to help them improve their performance.
The brands that will be the biggest winners from this trend in the long term will be those that offer simplicity, credibility, and transparency around claims. From a consumer's perspective, the thing that we would recommend is ensuring that products positioned as compromise-free and also offering transparency and simplicity.